All right, it's time to wrap up D&D December with the finale to Icewind Dale.
Yes, agreed. Certainly.
That's where I left off last time, with all these bodies. So I guess we have a bit of debt of gratitude to Jared for saving our skins. I guess.
I am off.
That should do it.
Quickly now. Labor calls me. I will do as you ask.
Vita mortis carere.
Oh, for the love of God. Stupid liches here. System.
What I will do as you ask.
I'm here. Oh, easy enough.
I will do as you ask. Yes, I will do as you ask. I am ready. I am off.
A little too full again. Oh, we gotta explore this side yet still. If we can. Oh, never mind, there wasn't much use here anyways.
I shall do my best.
And then, of course, I gotta run the gauntlet of, Entans and Myconids again. But... but that's just a tiny price to pay.
What is your will?
Oh, it's just a regular longsword. So let's see here now. Now the lady's getting close to leveling up, but they're still a long ways from
a reasonable request. I'll make this as painless as possible. Yes.
At least we got safe haven now.
Hmm.
It's certainly would bring his armor down to a... Fire resistance. 10% chance that 5 HD fireball is released. Now I'm not sure what HD stands for. I gotta buy it back. Ladies very well. Oh, we gotta get rid of the crossbow too. That's right, because none of my characters are crossbow proficient.
What?
Well, this could go either way here. Let's bring the armor down to 0. And hit points goes up by 10. Tough decision to make. Literally a very tough decision.
What is your will? I am off.
They both have splint mails too, and I'm not gonna get another item like this. So well, time to do it the old-fashioned way. Eeny, mo, catch, a time. I guess she's getting it.
Quickly, certainly. A reasonable request.
All right.
Yes, I shall do my certainly.
I think because of that, she can probably go into battle with this. See here, regenerating. Ooh. If I can find another, chainmail like this, that's to our benefit.
I am off.
Bring up the protector. Ooh. Well, this is a benefit just about anyone. I'm gonna look at this a little bit closer. Wizard Slayer. Well, I should probably give it to him because he has the worst armor rating.
I am ready. A reasonable request.
Just fine.
What is your a reasonable request? Quickly now. Labor calls me. A reasonable request?
We'll rest here.
I am ready. Agreed.
Yeah, it looks like our enemies are back from the dead once again.
What is your will? A reasonable request?
Bring it on! I suppose I got some time. I gotcha.
Cleaner. I am off. What is your will? I am off. Labor calls me. quickly now. I will do as you ask.
Quite grasp the notion of entering doorways, can ya?
Right.
Serena, what are you doing?
Yes, certainly. I shall do my best.
I wonder what I'm supposed to do with these journals. So my guy's ever gonna... You think you're gonna get out of your stupor to state or what?
Yes, I will do as you ask. I am... Labor calls me.
Thank you.
What if... Yes. Hey, you need me?
I shall do my best.
Seriously? You had to do it, didn't ya?
I will do as you ask. I will do as you ask.
Yes! Right.
I gotcha.
I am ready.
What is it?
I am off. Quickly now. I shall do my best. Yes, I am off.
Knock it off, you stupid bitch.
Hey, you need me?
I am ready.
What?
Okay, so if I can't open the door, where am I supposed to go?
Vita Mortis.
Oh, of course, there's a key around here somewhere.
What Saber calls me.
Can't open the door.
Yes. Easy enough.
Quick.
Okay, so there is a key here somewhere.
I know the
right. What is with these stupid liches coming back to life?
Yes.
Grenades fly.
I suppose I got some time to kill.
Oh, for the love of God, stop!
There's nothing else for you to hear. Pick someone else.
Vortis Carrere. Infantus Vulcan.
I know the routine. Show me a target and I'll smash it.
Is it? Vita Mortis Kaya.
Yes, I will do as you ask.
Okay, so there has to be a key here somewhere.
I am off.
What is your will?
Certainly.
Unless I'm supposed to give those journals back. Bitch.
Agreed. Will do as you ask. Labor calls me.
I think I'm starting to understand the Hall of Heroes a little bit more now. I think if you spend too much time in a room, that's when those liches attack.
I will do as you ask.
I think everything resets
itself. Said, I'm not entirely sure what we're supposed to do.
Request.
Like I said, there is a key here.
Yes. I am off. I shall do my best.
Stupid lich, go away.
I am ready. I shall do my best. What is labor calls me?
I'm missing something in another room. Check out these tombs over here.
Certainly.
Because this can't be it. These tombs I already checked, so.
I suppose I guess. Okay.
It agreed.
Nope. This. I have the stone, but
I am off.
I can't equip it or anything here. Which...
and stuff. Yeah.
Yes.
I suppose I got some time to kill. I know the routine. So show me a target and I'll smash it.
I will do as you ask.
That's weird. Okay, what am I supposed to do with this stone? Let me take a look at my journals here. Bring it. Oh, it's gotta go in Jamaat's tomb. Okay. All the way over here.
Certainly.
Okay, so it's like a... Should have guessed. Oh, well. Well, that's alright. A little,
I am ready. What is your...
Okay, so that already happened.
Quick,
great.
I shall do my best.
Okay, that should open the door. Better open the door. No? Now what?
Yes. I will do as you ask. I am ready. I shall do my best.
Okay, so I wonder if I'm supposed to go back now and talk to that ghost.
Quickly, I shall do my best.
Takes care of that. So what next?
What is your agreed?
Okay, so it looks like this is restored. That's very nice. She can learn level 6 spells now. Very nice. There's the key. Great.
Saber calls me.
Alright, our next stop is the glacier.
Watch me work!
I am ready.
Adventuring? Hey, har har har! I'm a busy man. I got places to go, monsters to kill. Ow! 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 Over here. Ow!
What is your will? Quickly now.
Watch now. Me! Witness! Watch me now!
I'm a busy man. I got places to go, monsters to kill!
I think it'd be best to just all leave. Because we don't have the strength to fight him.
I know the routine. Show me a target and I'll smash it.
Where is everyone?
What is your reasonable request?
No, Edward, no. No, don't fight.
I shall do my best.
How much does this asshole know you? Oh, for the love of God. Are you flipping serious?
Yeah, certainly.
What? Yes. What is it? Prepare to be destroyed!
No, Edward, no.
Great jumping paladins of Tyr. I'm done for.
Oh, for the love of God, Edward, you idiot! What did I just say?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Yes, certainly.
Yes. What? What?
I shall do my best.
For the love of God, Edward, what is your problem? Edward, don't be stupid in my presence.
What do you need now?
What's going on?
Yes.
I shall do my
best. Yeah, that's fine, I guess.
How may I best serve?
Watch me.
Guess it's up to the ladies to.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Faber calls me. I am.
I suppose
off.
I got some time to go.
Hey.
Oh. I'm a busy man. I got places to go, monsters to kill.
What is it? Am I to die? What is? I'll do what I can.
God, you guys got through the first three, like, no problem. So, I wonder what the issue is now.
I'm here.
Okay.
Oof, after all that, I think it'd be wise if we heal up before we move on to Wormstooth Glacier.
I'm listening. Vita Mortis.
I shall do my best. Faber calls me.
Fighting their way through the Orogs in the upper chambers, the party descended deeper into the bowels of the Dwarven stronghold. Gradually, The hewn passageway transitioned from stone to ice, as if the dwarves had run out of room within the mountain and had expanded their tunnels into the adjoining glacier. Icy blasts of wind whipped through the passage as it wound its way through the glacier and out onto the frozen surface above.
What is your will? Attack! Quickly!
Well, this is where my flamethrower is really going to come into play.
I'm ready to do adventure and
what is
stuff.
It? What do you have in mind?
Yeah. Okay.
What is your...
So yeah, it's a good thing I held onto this flame sword. It's a very good thing. You have this flamethrower in my hand, these frost trolls are nothing. And I literally do mean nothing. Crossing paths with him again.
I am ready.
I'm making myself quite a bit of a profit here.
I will do as you ask.
So this is our next stop, the museum, quote unquote.
Now I will show you true strength.
out of the world.
I should go back to town soon enough.
Yes.
Get rid of some of these gems. We better go back to Calderhar and start depositing the gems.
I shall do my best. I shall do my best. I will do as you ask. I shall do my best. I will do as you ask.
Need to rest once in a while.
I must have rest.
I don't mean to interrupt, but perhaps we should rest.
Okay, that's it. I'm gonna sleep.
I am ready, certainly. I am off. What is your will?
Thank you.
am off. I'll do my best.
Back to the glacier.
I will do as you ask.
Ha ha ha!
will do as you ask.
Now I will show you true strength.
Yes, I know the routine.
Attack!
Show me a target. No smash.
I reckon I do it, veteran.
I am ready. Stop. Calls me. Certainly. Do as you ask. Calls me.
Yeah, so where are we now?
I am off.
Inside Worm's tooth. That was peculiar.
Leaving the horrors of the frost giant.
Wait. We couldn't be done this soon, could we? We're already up to chapter 6? This doesn't seem right. We haven't even gone inside the museum yet. But then again, of course, so this is also for a good purpose.
I will do as you ask. Quickly, certainly.
We haven't even gone inside the museum yet. Well,
I shall do my best.
Hey, you need me? Right.
I am ready.
We gotta go back.
Request. Labor calls me.
Let's go inside the museum. Although I think the museum is optional, I'm just gonna do it anyways. Because you never know what sort of items you're gonna get. Okay, so let's see what this Karish character has to say. I greet you. I am Karish, leader of the Salamanders. Who are you? A traveler? Forgive me, but I doubt you are a traveler. No simple vagabond could journey here unscathed. No, you are more than you seem. A spy perhaps come to check on me? Yes. He has been known to hire those of your race. Why has he sent you? Marquette would be my guess. Would you care to confirm that belief? Very well. Play your game of deception. But know this. I know your master. In time, I will have an answer. If not from you, then him. So tell me, why are you here? Then ask. What do you mean? I am awaiting orders as instructed, nothing else. Why do you ask? Has someone reported otherwise? Am I suspected of something? Of course I'm nervous. I know who. Serve and therefore have good reason to be. Can we get on with your questioning? slaves. They revolted. We had to slay most of them, but a few managed to escape to the level below. The room below suddenly became too hot to bear. We had to flee back here or perish. In the confusion that followed, the slaves bolted for the stairs. A few made it, but their freedom will not last long. They are trapped down there. The exit to the surface is locked, so they have nowhere to run. Also, they have no supplies, nor do they have the means to gather any, since I have trolls patrolling the glacier. Eventually, they will starve or return to us. All we have to do is wait. It occurs to me that I could use your aid in this matter. My apologies. They are not the most intelligent or observant of creatures. It is possible that they mistook you for an escaped slave. The slaves are of no consequence to me. They will return to us, or they will die. However, the leader of this revolt has made me look bad in the eyes of my people. For this, he must pay. Go to these slaves and gain their confidence. Once you gain their confidence, find the leader and slay him. Very well. Take some time to think about this. Come to me if you change your mind. Then ask. Ah, I see. Well, Craig Frostbeard is dead. His son, Joral, now rules. I did nothing to aid the son in killing his father, I assure you. It is well known that the master chooses his lieutenants himself. Joral's actions could be deemed treason. I want it understood by you and your master that I have no part in the matter. In the ice caverns to the southwest, of course, the fool sits upon his father's throne with impudence. You seek him there. Very well, go on, my guests. Feel free to look around. You'll find nothing out of place here.
What is your...
Oh, that's right. They have, frost barriers. But I do have one item here.
Quick, I shall do my best.
But since it's only one damage, it's not that big of a deal.
I am off.
This statue depicts a smiling dwarf carrying workman's tools and an open tome.
What is your reasonable request?
Oh, you can't wander too close to them, otherwise they're gonna... Otherwise you take frost damage. Which in some instances is pretty much unavoidable, but...
Quickly now. I will do as you ask.
This is a whale. How the huge creature got here is beyond your knowledge.
Yes, I will do as you ask.
So it looks like this is not just a simple museum. Rather, this looks like something else. And like I said before, there's a lot more going on here than meets the eye. Vera. By every god and his mother, you're the last thing I expected to see step around the corner. Who are you? Ask what you like. I'm not saying anything until I know who you are. Really? Mind telling me how you got past the salamanders? I see. Very well. I hope that is just a ruse. I would hate to think that you actually do serve such creatures. I don't know. I would like to trust you, but I'm not sure that I can. Oh, very well. Ask what you will. My name is Vera Ellis. Well, I guess it's rather obvious that I'm hiding from the salamanders. I'll thank you to not mention having seen me. There's nothing that should concern you, and it's not a matter of what I'll discuss with strangers. I have nothing more to say on the subject. All I can tell you is that you can see for yourself. It's some sort of aquatic museum. It makes no sense to me. The Salamanders keep slaves. The slaves revolted, and I guess some of them were killed. Wow.
I am ready. Certainly.
Aren't we hiding something? At least the salamanders were open.
What is your will? Quickly, I shall do my
Okay, so that's the, okay, so that's the boiler room, it looks like. You know, you look at these mini-maps here, and it looks like there's a bunch of, blue glowing fireflies. Yeah, I admit, that's pretty sweet looking.
I will do as you ask.
Greetings, I am Gareth. Oh my, you are armed and armored. Have you come to return us to slavery? Thank the gods, then perhaps you would agree to help us. We are in a desperate situation. The people you see here are all slaves. Recently we escaped our masters and fled here to this room. I believe they are called frost salamanders. They have humanoid torsos, reptilian heads, and serpentine tails. They have an aura of cold about them and seem to thrive here in the glacier. That is a long tale. Will you listen? Oh, very well. We were held captive in the building directly above this one. It appears to be some sort of museum. There are numerous display cases showing specimens of aquatic life, all of which have succumbed to the cold of the glacier and frozen solid. The temperature here is hot enough to cause them pain, and thus they shun this place. There was one room within the museum the salamanders avoided, and we were ordered to never to enter there, so naturally we began to wonder why. We did our best to try and sneak in to see what was the salamanders feared, but with little success. Finally, a woman named Vera managed to do it. Ancient machinery, really old stuff, most of it in ruin. However, there was one device that emitted a soft glow and warmth. Vera realized that the warmth must be why the salamanders avoided the area. She also concluded the displays in the museum had not always been frozen. Perhaps the machinery was what kept the cold at bay in the past. Vera felt that this was the chance of a lifetime. There was no way to know if either she or anyone else would ever gain access to this room again, so she decided to take action. She began to fiddle with dials and knobs until suddenly an indicator began to pulse with a steady light. At once, the room filled with a warm glow and the hum of power. Quietly, she returned to tell us of her discovery. At first, nothing. For days we waited, always expecting the temperature to rise, but it never did. We had finally given up hope, and just yesterday, a commotion started and the salamanders fled this room in a flurry of confusion. Vera saw this as our chance to freedom. We could not allow the salamanders time to reorganize and cut off our access to this room, so she yelled for all of us to run to the stairs that led here. Many died in the attempt. We are the few who survived. If only Vera were here.
What? Where is she? Is she all right?
I see. Well, thank you for telling me. I will let the others know the news. We have no food or water. We are in the heart of the enemy's hands. We will surely die if we stay here. The maddening thing is, we have discovered another exit that leads back to the surface, but it is locked and we do not have the key. Yes, we believe that Karis, their leader, has the key. Will you recover it for us? Your bravery and compassion are beyond compare. I do not know what to say other than thank you, which seems hardly enough under the circumstances. Please recover the key quickly. Our fate is in your hands.
I am certainly. shall do my best.
Oh.
A reasonable request?
Yes!
What if labor calls me?
I'm here. New problem.
Quickly now. I am off.
Good work, Serena.
Agreed. Certainly.
So whoever was over here, we gotta go over here. Let's go back over here, because, Okay, so this dude has another, bad news that we need.
Labor calls me.
And I wonder if the rickety bridge is fixed.
Labor calls me.
So unless it's later that we get to go visit a Jarl, I mean, we'll see. Okay, so not yet. There she is.
What is your will? I will do as you ask.
And I know there is some way you can repair this. Just not entirely sure how. Unless I gotta go back to Gareth and, ask him to see what we can do to fix the machine. Oh, looks like, my two dudes have leveled up.
I will do as you ask. Quickly now.
I guess he could do a quarterstaff, I suppose.
May I help?
I am ready. I am off. What is your will? Certainly.
Who's the foe, traitor?
I didn't betray anyone. I just knew who was on your side to begin with. This is gonna be a good place to stop. Alright. Okay, so that's gonna do it for another December session stream here. Thank you to those who joined me. Thank you to those who watched. I will see you all next time.